You went to the garage and found tail lights staying on. Nobody in the driver's seat, and you may try to hit the lock and unlock button or turn on and off the headlight, but that doesn't help. You can fix it in 5 minutes and it costs only $2. Hey guys, FakeFix here. Today I'm going to show you how to replace the brake stopper pad in your car. This trick can be applied to most vehicles from US, Japan or Korea. If you are driving down the road with brake lights stay on, it's gonna be unsafe for everybody around you, and it would run the battery down overnight. The most critical issue is that you can crank up without pushing the brake pedal and it able to shift your gear. So let's find out how to fix it. If you go under the driver's seat and you will find pieces of rubber that look like this, it's called a brake stopper. And you can get it at the dealership for less than $3. Replacement is straightforward. Turn on the engine and gear shift on parking position, and also make sure the parking brake is locked. Follow the brake lever arm up from the pedal, and you can see a little notch on the arm. You may have to lay down on the floor if necessary, and press down the brake pedal with one hand and install new brake stopper with the other hand. This little white pole is a switch that turns on and off the brake light. When the rubber stopper wears off, it goes into the hole without pressing. And the light is always on. It looks like stupid engineering, but there's a simple reason. Without a hole in a notch, the switch may be damaged by metal brake arm. Then the brake lights won't turn on, then you won't notice at all. They choose to stay on instead of stay off, so that it can notice there is something wrong with the brake pad. Thank you for watching, and see y'all.